च विभाति भूधरसुता देवापगामस्तके भाले बालविदुर्गले च गरलं यस्योरसि व्यालरात् सोऽयं भूतिविभूषणसुरवरः सर्वाधिपः सर्वदा शर्वसर्वगतः शिवशशिनिभः श्रीशङ्कर पातु मां प्रसन्नतां ज्ञानगताभिषेकतः तथा नमं लेवनवासदुःखतः मुखाम्बुज श्रीरघुनन्दनस्य मे सदास्तु सामञ्जुलमङ्गलप्रदा नीलाम्बुज श्यामलकोमलाङ्गम् समारोपित वामभागम् पाणौ महासायक चारुचापम् नमामि रामं रघुवंशनाथं नमामि रामं हरि
भरत मातु पद बंदी प्रभु भगवान श्री राम इज सेइंग गुड बाय टू ऑल द पीपल फ्रॉम द फॉरेस्ट दे आर रिटर्निंग टू अयोध्या नाउ सो सीदाशी डजंट ऐड एनीथिंग ग्रेट दिस इज जस्ट द रियली द कंप्लीशन ऑफ द स्टोरी भगवान राम इज रिटर्निंग सेइंग गुड बाय टू ऑल ऑफ दोज हु आर रिटर्निंग सुची स्नेह मिली भेटी ही मेट भरत्स मदा कैकेयी विदाकीन सजि पालकी सकुच सोच सब मेटी आफ्टर रिमूविंग ऑल हर डिस्पेलिंग ऑल हर गिल्ट एंड फेयर्स एंड सोरोज एंड एवरीथिंग भगवान प्लेस्ड हर ऑन अ वेरी नाइसली डेकोरेटेड चैरियट वेर नॉट चैरियट व्हाट इज कॉल्ड पालकी पालकी इट इज कॉल्ड हियर पालिंक्विन Now he continues this.
परिजन मातु पित हि मिलि सीता हरि प्राण प्रिय प्रेम पुनीता करि प्रणाम भेटी सब सासु प्रीति कहत कवि हियन हुलासु सुनि सिख अभिमत आशिष पाई रही सी यदु प्रीति समाई रघुपति पटु पालकी मगाई करि प्रबोध सब मातु चढ़ाई बार बार हिली मिली दुबाई स्नेह जननी पहुँचाई साजि बाजि गज बाहन नाना भरत भूप दल कीन पयाना हृदय राम सिय लखन समेता च ले जाहि सब लोग अचेता बस भाजी गज पशु ही आहारे चले जाहि पर बस मन मारे गुर गुर थिय पद बंदी प्रभु समेत हिरे हर्ष विषमय सहित आए परन निकेत
Parijanamatu pitahi mili Sita. Now Sitaji had gone there on the other side and met her whole family. Mother and family on the other side. Hiri Pranapriya. Then she returned to the love of her life, Rama. Prema Punita. Great. Great. Love. Great pure love. Punita. Kari Pranam Bheti Sava Sasu. And then she did pranam to all the mother-in-laws on this side. Meeting all of them, embracing all of them. Priti kahat kabi hiya na hulasi. The love Tulsidas, she says. Kahat kabi hiya na hulasi. No poet's heart will be prepared to describe that love of Sitaji meeting the mother-in-laws like that. How exemplary it is. Sunisikha abhimata asisha pai. And then learning from them, sikha, and getting their asisha, their blessings. What? To her liking, abhimata, to her own liking. Rahisi yaduhu priti samai. She stayed now with her love, divided on two sides. With great love on both sides, she remained. Love for her own family from Janakpur, and love for her family here from Ayodhya. Raghupati patu. Palaki samai amagai kari prabodha sab matu charhai. And then Bhagavan Ram asked for the palanquins for the mothers. And he placed all the mothers in different palanquins like that. Then bar bar hili mili duhubai. He and Lakshmana again and again embraced and hugged the mothers and fell on their feet ityadi. Samasaneha janani pauchai, showing equal love to all of them, to all the mothers. Not any love less here or love less there. Sajibaji. Sajibaji means they decorated all the horses and gaja, vahan, nana. Decorate nana also. Various vahan and elephants and horses and all. Bharat Bhupadala Kina Payana. And Bharat. And the Bhupa, the king. And their whole entourage, Dala Kina Payana, they set out. How easily Tulsidas is? They set out. No fanfare. Because sorrow is there. Hridaya Ramasya Lakhana Sameta Chaleja Hisaba Loga Acheta. All the people in deep sorrow. As they leave with Sita, Rama, Lakshmana in their hearts. Loga acheta. I mean, the sorrow was so much, it was numbing. Numb, make them numb. Acheta means not really out of it. Acheta in English language, out of it. What is given for acheta there? Dazed. Oh, dazed. Ah, that also. Good. But sometimes he gives Some translation and all. I was seeing one of the translation. Some word is not there and all, and he put sometime. And some other places, some word is there, he didn't put. Like yesterday, I saw some word. He didn't put that. Maybe just mistake, because it had to be proofread. Whenever something is done, it has to be proofread by somebody. Na? So they will, and a size of book like that, they will surely miss out. Something. So might not that he's a very good translator, you know. Not that he doesn't know, it just has to be some mistake some places here. You know? Other places and all. It's hard to say. Hriday Ramasya Lakhana Samita, all of them with Ram, Lakshmana, Sita in their heart. Basaha Baji Gaja Pasu Hiya Hare, even the animals were sorrowful. The animals also cried. Chale Jahi Para Basa Mana Mare, their minds totally taken over by Ramasya. They could not control their emotion. The animals are Pasu. Guratiya Padabandi Prabhu, and Bhagwan bowing on the feet of the Guru and the Guru's wife. Sita Lakhana Samet, along with Sita Lakshmana, holding on to the feet of the Guru. Pire Harasha Bismaya Sahita Aye Paranakniket. After doing salutation to the feet of the Guru and his wife, Arundhati, Pire Harashi Bismaya. They return both with joy of the visit and sorrow also of the departure. Return where? Aye Paranakniket. The tree hut, leaf hut, hut made of leaf. They return now. Now see, continues.
Bidaki nasana mani nishadu. Chale uhridaya bara biraha bishadu. Bilabanachari Here Here Johari Johari Prabhu Siya Lakhan Baiti Bat Chahi Priya Parijan Biyog Bilakhahi Saneha Subhau Subani Priya Anujasana Kahat Bakhani Priti Pratiti Vachana Mana Karani Shri Mukhara Prema Vasa Varani Tehi Avasaram Tehi Avasar Khaga Mrega Jalamina Chetra Kuta Chara Achara Malina Bibhuda Vilokita Saragubarki Parashi Sumana Kahi Gati Ghar Ghar Ki Prabhu Pranamu Kari Kina Bharoso Chale Mudita Mana Darana Roso Tanuja Siya Sameta Prabhu Rajat Parana Kutira Bhagati Gyan Vairagya Janu Thank you. धरे शरीर पिदाकीन सनमानि विषादु चलेउ हृदय बर बिरह विषादु नौवी निषाद राज गुहा विदाकीन मीन्स ही सेड गुड बाय मीन्स अडियोस अस्तला विस्ता सनमानि निषादु विद ग्रेट रिस्पेक्ट एंड रेवरेंस ही सेड टू भगवान श्री राम चलेउ हृदय बर बिरह विषादु विद ग्रेट सोरो इन हिज हार्ट knowing that this separation may be for a long time now. He was glad when the team from Bharat team came, so he got to come back here, because Bhagavan had sent him home. But now, Bharat will not come back for 14 years. Kol Kirat Bhil Banachari, all Kol Kirat, all the forest dwellers, and all the aboriginal people, and tribal people, and all of that. Phere phere johari johari, doing again and again obeisance to Bhagwan Shri Ram, they all phere phere returned. Phere, turned around for home, headed for home. Phere, Prabhu siya lakhana baithi bata chahi, then Rama Lakshmana Sitaji, they sat under the shade of a big banyan tree. Bata chahi priya parijana biyoga bilakhahi. And they talked about their loving family and the two sides that came and visit, and of course they felt sorrowful doing that also. And the separation made them feel great sorrow. Bharata Saneha Subhav Subani, and then they spoke about Bharat Sneha, his great affection, Subhav, his great nature, and Subani, his wonderful words, all of this. Priya Anuja Sana Kahata Bakhani. Priya, Sitaji, Anuja, Sana, to Sitaji and Lakshman, Kahata Bakhani Rama spoke about Bharat's great love and nature and words and all. Priti Pratiti Bachana Manakarani, Shri Mukha Rama Prema Basabarani, Bhagwan Shri Ram himself, Shri Mukha, from his own lips, came out praises for Bharat, commended Bharat, his love in body, speech and mind. Prema Vasabharani went on describing Bharat's great nature. Teyavasara Khaga Mriga Jala Meena Chitra Koot Char Achara Malina. All the Teyavasara Khaga Mriga Jala Meena, fish, all birds, animals, everything. They were all moving and unmoving things. Trees also, then you will have to say Malina. So despondent and disconsolate, full of grief, all of them. Malina. Bibuda, Biloki, Dasara, Guvaraki. Now the gods also seeing Bhagwan Shri Ram in this condition. And Lakshmana Sitaji missing all their kinfolks. Barashisumana. Shower down flowers. Kaigati ghara ghara. And not only that, see. Tulsi Dasji, I tell you, he never misses the opportunity to tell about the selfish gods. Bhagwan Ram, Sita, Lakshmana, they're in sorrow. The people going back to Ayodhya, they're in sorrow. Right? Everybody's in sorrow. So, they're seeing them, they rain down flowers. But in the same line, look. Barashi Sumana Kahi Gati Ghara Ghara Ki. Then told Rama about all their sorrows. I mean, oh Prabhu, in this quarter, you know, such and such thing is happening to us. In that quarter, such and such thing is happening to us. Over there, we have our people are being beaten up. Over there, we are oppressed. Over there, they are chasing out. Tell what is going on in? What is given in English? See? How did demons torturing them everywhere? Over there, they're beating me. Over there, we can't get food. Over there, like this thing. They are not concerned about Rama's sorrow, you know. They are concerned about their sorrow. See, in the same line. Prabhu pranam kari kina varoso, and Bhagwan did pranam to all of them.
And Kina Varo, so means he reassured them, okay, don't worry, I will go and remove that Ravan. You know. Ravan is the cause for all of this thing, because he sent his henchmen here, they are all about, you know, Khardusha Nityadi. Those fellows are everywhere. So, Bhagwan reassured them. Chale mudita mana dara na kharo, so means they all went now, their minds freed from any fear. Mana dara na kharo, so because Rama reassured them. And they were happy that all these people gone. Now no chance of taking Rama back, isn't it? Sanujasya sameta, and this is a very famous verse, a very nice verse. Sanujasya sameta prabhu rajasa parana kutir. How the three of them they dwelt in that leaf hut made of leaves, like bhakti gyana vairagya janu sohat dhare sari, like bhakti gyana and vairagya has taken body avatar, and they are living in there. Three of them. A common description in the Tulsi Ramayana. There are some other different ones we have seen also. But this is quite common. And then who is who? Bhakti Sitaji. Jnana Ram Vairagya Lakshmana. This is how these three of them dwelt there. Now see.
Muni Mahusu Muni Mahisura Gura Bharata Bualu. Supasu Sahi Utari Gomati Nahaye Chauthe Divas Avas Chauthe Divas Avadapura Aye Janakurahe Basar Chari Raj Kaj Sab Saj Sambhari Saupi Sachiv Gura Saupi Sachiv Gura Bharat Viraju Rahuti chale saji sabu saju Nagar nari nar gur sikh mani Base sukhen ram rajthani Ram daras lagi log sab Sukha
Muni Mahisura Gura Bharata Bhualu, all these the Muni, the sages who were there, Vishwamitra Ityadi, and then we saw Jabali and Vamadeva Rishi and all of them Munis. You see, Muni Mahisura, all the Brahmanas, Gura, Vasishta Muni, Bharata Bhualu, King Janak. All of them, Rama Biraha Sab, Saju Bihalu, all of them now. Sorrowing from the separation from Ram, Prabhu Guna Gram. Then they spoke, they only spoke about the Guna of Prabhu. Ganata Manamahi in their mind, they're actually Manamahi in their heart, recounting in their heart. The Gunas of Ram, Prabhu Guna Gram, like that. Sab Chupacha Pachale Magama Jahi, like when we're doing Yatra from Branchishas to come there, Chupchap. Chupchap means? Quiet, silence. Silent. Jamuna Uttari, they crossed the Jamuna River. Parasabu Bhayau, all of them cross. It's amazing here in this, going back in 4 days. When coming?
Going back will be short
time. Yeah, every time. See, just like how life is also. Whenever we are going anywhere, it feels so long, we are not getting there. While coming back, it's like, yeah. Other thing is that when they were coming, they were meeting different sages and taking bath in Ganga and doing prayers and all sorts of things also. Like that thing. I think when he was going back, less of that. Jamuna Uttari Par Sabu Bhayau So Basura Binu Bhojana Gayau. And on that first day crossing the Jamuna, they all fasted. So Basur Binu Bhojana Bhayau. Binu Bhojana means without food. Uttari Devasari Dusara Basu. On the second day they crossed over Devasari Ganga. Devasari Ganga it is. Rama Sakha Savakina Payasu Pasu in Sringera Sringera Varapur. What is Shringerpur, yes. That's what we normally say. But there he tells something else. So that's where they reached. And then Guha made all amenities, made all things for them. Supasu. Supasu means all arrangements to take care of their stay there. Sai Utari Gomati Nahaye. Then they cross Sai Nadi. And then Gomati Nahaye in the Gomati River, when they came, they had a bath. Then Chaute Devasa Avadapuda Aye. 4th day, they reached Ayodhya. Finish. See, whole story. The whole chapter was to come here. And not to go back. 2 lines. Finish. 2 chapai. Avadapuda Pura Aye, they reached Avadapuda. Janak now. In Avadha also. Ayodhya also, Janak Janakur Rahe Purak Basar Chari. Janakji Maharaj stayed 4 days in the city. Janakji came to Ayodhya with them. He didn't head for Tirauti. He came to Ayodhya. Then Raja Kaja Sabha Saja Sabhari. He put all the affairs of the state in order. Raja Saja. Put all the affairs of the state in order. And then Saupi Sachiva. Gura Bharatahi Raju. And then he left the charge of the country in the Guru's and Bharat's hand. In other words, it was Janakji who put everything together and left it in their charge, the administration together. And then left the two of them in charge. The Guru and Bharat. Terahuti Chale. And he left for his capital. Saji, Sabu, Saju. Praising everybody and also entrusting the right person to the right job and all of that, you know, the right things. And praising everybody and taking all of the Guru's blessing, ityadi, all that will be included in that. Nagar, Nari, Nara, Gura, Sikha, Mani, all the men and women of the city. They followed whatever the Guru told. And then Base Sukhena Rama Rajadhani, and they lived very happily now in Rama's capital. Now you see it's called Rama's capital. Rama Daras Lagi Loga Sabha, all of them desiring to have darshan of Ram, karata nema upabhas. That is 14 years will pass quickly, and let us let Rama come back and we'll have his darshan. And so they did now nema upabhas, austerities and vows and fasting and ityadi. Then taji taji bhushana, renouncing all jewelry and all such things, ornaments, bhoga sukha, enjoyments. Jiyata avadhi ki asa, means hoping that Rama will come and he'll get his darshan. This is actually the example that this ancient culture has set for humanity is unmatched anywhere. You will never see it anywhere. This idea of renunciation in this culture is the very insignia of the culture. Where you will see people doing upavas and doing all of these things in this modern culture, you don't see this kind of in literature, even of Greek or Roman or anywhere. Austerities. See, in solidarity with Bhagwan Sri Ram, he's in living in the forest with no eating and drinking and this, all this. All these things with Munibesh, the clothes of a anchorite, there. And in solidarity, all the people of Ayodhya, you know, renouncing all their comforts and all their things, doing upavas, ityadi, all tapas and all, till Rama comes back. But it's such a wonderful example. And you can see how this culture is so different than every other culture you will. And in fact, the native cultures of North America and all, very close. That you will see. But then they don't have any literature now. But culturally they live like this. Until all the plunderers came. Wherever they went, they left a path of destruction, devastation everywhere. All these plunderers. So, taji taji, dropping, renouncing, bhushan, bhog, sukha, jiyata avati, kiyas, living, hoping that the 14 years will pass and they will get darshan of Rama. Now see.
Sachiva susevaka bharata prabodhe. निज काज पाए सिख ओथे पुनि सिख दीनी बोली रघुबाई सौंपी सकल मातु सेवकाई भूसुर बोली भरत कर जोरे प्रणाम वय विनय निहोरे ऊंच नीच कारज भल पोचु आय सुदेव न करब सकोचु परिजन पुरजन प्रजा बोलाए समाधान करी सुबस बसाए सानु जगे गुर गे बहोरी करी दंदवत कहत कर जोरी आय सुहो इत रहो सनेसा सहो सने मा बोले मुनि तन पुलकित पेमा समुझब कहब करब तुम जोई धर्म सारु जग होई ही सोई सुनि सिख पाई असीस बड़ी boli denu sadhi singhasan prabhu paduka baithare nirupadhi सचिव सुसेवक भरत प्रबोधे निज निज काज पाइसिक ओधे भरत कॉल्ड ऑल दी वेरी लॉयल सर्वेंट्स एंड सेवक्स एंड सेविकास इत्यादि एंड ही इंस्ट्रक्टेड देम एंड निज निज काज पाइसिक ओधे मीन दे ऑल फॉलोड गेटिंग देयर कमांड्स एंड ऑर्डर्स एंड ऑल दे ऑल फॉलोड व्हाट वाज टोल्ड टू देम पुनिसिक दीन ही बोली लघु भाई देन ही कॉल्ड His younger brother, Shatrughna, Asaupi Sakala Matu Sevakai. And you will be responsible for serving all these mothers. All these mothers of all the queens. He told to Shatrughna. Bhusura Boli. Then he called all the brahmanas. Bharatakara Jori put his hands together. And Kari Pranama Baya Binayani Hori. And requested of all of them. Doing pranam and requesting of all of them. What is it? Uchanicha Karaju Balapochu Ayasudebana Karaba Sakochu. Don't have any hesitation or feel anything. You instruct me to do whatever I have to do. Whether Uchanicha high or low. Karaju Balapoch Gura. You know what I mean? Desirable something but pleasant or unpleasant like that or whatever is there to be done. You instruct me. See what a wonderful. He is going to be ruler now. But he is telling all the Brahmanat Pandit Ityadi, all those who are there, wise ones. Now you instruct me and don't feel anything about it. Nasakochu. Don't feel any hesitation. Parijana, Purajana, Praja Bolaye. Then he called now. See, he's calling one by one. Family, Purajana, all the people of the city, Praja, all the citizens, Bolaye. Samadhanu Kari Subasa Basaye and he pacified all of them and gave them whatever housing and all things that they needed, everything. He made sure that everybody was taken care of, in other words. Sanuja Ge Gura Geha Bahori and along with his Shatrughna, both of them went to the Guru's house. Kari Dandavata did Dandavat Pranam. Fir Kahata Kara Jori and saying with his hands folded, saying to the Guru, what now? Ayasuhoi ta rahau sanema. If I get your permission, I will stay doing penance. Sanema means niyama. Yama, niyama, raja kind of thing, penance. He'll be doing. Rahau sanema bole muni tana pulaki sa pema. And the muni now, with his hair standing on end. So, because he had seen Bharat's nature when they went to the forest, you know. The muni now was so moved by the love of Bharat, then he exclaimed very nicely. The line is very nice. He said, Samujhab Kahab Karab. Samujhab means whatever in mind you think. Then Kahab, whatever in speech you say. Then Karab, whatever in actions you do. Tuma Joi, whatever it is that you do. Dharma Saru Jaga Hoi Hi Soi. That thing will be Dharma only. Means you cannot do anything else but dharma. Whatever you think, say or do, that will turn out to be dharma only because your nature is such. You see, if light is filtering through clear paper, what will come out on the other side? White light only, isn't it? So whatever flows through you will be dharma only. Nothing else can ensue from you, in other words. Sunisikhapai asi sabadi. Listening to the great blessings of the Guru and receiving his instruction. Gunaka Aganaka Boli Dinu Saadhi. Bharat calls the Ganaka, means all the astrologers. Ganak. Those fellow who read the Patra and all of that, you know. Ganak.
Boli, he called them. Dinu Saji, and he got an appropriate day. And what he did? Singhasana Prabhupaduka Betare Nirupadhi. And he installed the padukas of Bhagwan Sri Ram on the Singhasan, the throne of Ayodhya. See in his translation. What is it? And there is no wood in this mantra. See. There is no word for wood in there. But he put the, where he gets it and all, I don't know. No, but there is, perhaps in one of the traditions, and one of the incarnations, the padukas would have been wooden like that. But if it is not there in the mantra, I mean in the Doha, then he should not put there. But at some places he does, maybe he failed to take it out. Maybe it was there initially, and when they're doing what you call that, editing and all, failed to. But in Valmiki Ramayana, it's a golden padukas. But in some of the incarnation, it could have been wooden also. But in this Chaupai, they know. Maybe later on, let us see. Alright. Om Purnamada Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi. Hari Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Hari Om.